Your health matters, and samples of medical marijuana were collected today for a final round of testing before being released to Louisiana pharmacies. The state's Department of Agriculture will test the samples from the LSU AgCenter therapeutic cannabis program. Upon passing the test, products will be provided to patients who have received a recommendation from a certified physician.